in the flathead gray mullet fish. So I just washed this, and then I'm gonna later I'm gonna put ginger and lemon. But before that, after I wash, so we have the white pepper and lemon. So let's make sauce. So I'm going to put white pepper. After squeezing the lemon, I'm going to add with white pepper. And then dry the fish. And then put it in the plate. I'm gonna steam this after 30 minutes, so we will marinate marinate it for 30 minutes before steaming. So this is the lemon and pepper. I wanna add more a little bit. So apply in and out the fish. So at least after 15 minutes, we're going to scoop some of the sauce in the soup on top, like this. There. Cover and stay for steaming. Stay outside. Don't put in the fridge. So ready to steam. And before we steam, put the mixture of pepper and lemon on top. And then some ginger. The decoration. 5 minutes. After 12 minutes, arrange ko muna. Arrange ko muna. Nagkalaglagan. Seafood soy sauce. Sarap na ito. Put on the sauce too.
Ang laki ng ulam nito.
Oh, pero magaan ito, diba? Magaan ito, yung parang ano siya, hindi siksik ba, nang inagasan ko. Okay. Sandali. Oh my God! Bakit parang nagaan ito? It's ready. Sarap.